They'd waltz the aisles of the five and dime.